please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
Mr. Tulsian, continuous buying in pharma names. In fact, now the beaten down stocks are also seeing recovery, like Granules, Ajanta Pharma, Wockhardt. Your thoughts, what would be top two or three ideas now at this time in pharma names?
See, I think this halol news of Sun Pharma has really given a good hopes that the US regulatory things are seen to be, you know, coming to an end for practically for all the pharma companies. And if I need to play on that theme, may not be exactly in line with the US FDA alone. But if you take a valuation call, because it is very important to take a valuation call also, there may be some time lag of about 3 to 6 months with many of the companies. But purely on fundamentals, rather I'll pick up, you know, three or four companies in the same pecking order. One is obviously Sun Pharma, though the prices have risen much, but that will not be my first choice. But the first choice would be Aurobindo Pharma, followed by Lupin, and third could be Wockhardt, and fourth would be Sun Pharma. Because all the three or four stocks, purely on valuation parameters or maybe on the expectations of the news flow coming in from the US FDA, are seen quite positive. But amongst all these four, Aurobindo Pharma, you know, comes on the top because of the earning also seen intact for the company for all these years and for all this period.